In the 1960s, all of us in this deep ocean business believed, absolutely believed, that there would be cities under the sea in the next couple of decades, and of course that didn't happen. But the thing that makes what I want to do completely different than anything that's been done before is that this colony will be at one atmosphere. The same pressure we're at right now, the same pressure we're designed to be at. And we do it with technology, the armor of technology. The temperature of these vents is upwards around 1,000 degrees F. The water surrounding them has an average temperature of about 46 degrees. That causes pistons to go up and down, and you turn generators with those pistons, and you have all the electricity that you need. I'm craving that shot, that rush, that incredible feeling when something that you've conceived and built works. Really is a hell of a feeling.